Hey guys, Pontic here, and welcome to part 2 of my La Aigle Let's Play. And yeah, we're in Paris, so while we're here, I'm gonna pick up some infantrymen. And yeah, now we're gonna head to CN, I think it's called. Let me check that. Yeah, CN to collect taxes for Napoleon. So yeah, let me find that place real quick, and then we'll head over there. And if we meet any other vassals along the way, we'll probably get to know them a little bit, just to establish some kind of rapport with them. And see if they have any other tasks for us, because that's really what we're doing right now. We're just an errand boy until we get some money behind us where we can start, you know, recruiting a lot more. And I'm pretty sure, you know, you don't get as many tasks after you become a vassal, so doing all these first. And yeah, if you have any... I cannot find this place at all. If you have any, suggestions as to, like, if there's something in particular you want me to do, or what kind of course I should take, or, you know, what I should go do, any better ideas than what I'm currently doing, feel free to post that below. I'm open to suggestions. I don't see this place anywhere. Let me see if I can look it up from here, if it'll show me. Oh, near Rome. Oh, man. Yeah, it's way down here. Yeah, here it is. Quite far down. So, we'll settle in for this journey and head to that city, or settlement, or village, whatever it's called. Yeah, so we got 14 men with us. I guess that's okay. I really need some money so I can get, hopefully, a horse first. Or I might get a sword first, that might be better. Or a pistol. I need all three things. Anyways. So, to CN, collect taxes, and as far as I see, it might be... let me recruit first. Oh. Yeah, bandits. Oh wow, they're really close. Okay, this is not good. Let me run away. Okay, this is... Yeah, that... Okay. I really need to get him a weapon. Did I lose anything? Crap, that's a lot of money too. I have 184 left. Oh, I need upgrades too. Well, I don't really have money to upgrade, but I can at least upgrade myself. So, intelligence. Just to get an extra point over here. Yeah, probably surgery or something. I need to look at his stats to see what he's good at. Just another athletics or something, I don't know. Let's see what he's good at, because if I can keep him focused on a particular attribute. What can you tell me? Alright. So let's see. Inventory management trainer is one. And yeah, he doesn't really have anything else. So when I upgrade him, I'll probably focus on... Well, I'll probably just, I don't know. Maybe he'll be my... Oh no, that's loot. No, is that trainer? That's trainer. Okay, so I'll just leave him for my trainer. I need to get someone else for like surgery and all that. But okay, so back to this city. Whoops, I did that kind of fast. But okay, we'll go ahead and collect these taxes. Take 2 days. And thankfully, someone in the comment section from one of my previous videos, we'll just ignore them, let me know that once you collect all the taxes, your quest is completed, but you don't have a deadline. Okay. I don't have a deadline to return all the money, so I can use it and then just, you know, wait till I have a lot more money and I can return it to him. And is it just us four? Yep. How many do we got to face, does it say? I can't use backspace to look, so... Maybe we should stick together, though. Or just split up and go different ways. Oh, they're over here. Okay. What? One hit? That's not right. Let's hope these other guys can, Okay, I got some money. And I'm not gonna be able to... Nope. This Let's Play has not started off too great, has it? Quite a few problems along the way. At least we got some money, so... That's patrolman. It's really hard to see at night. Where do I need to head off now? You know what? Let's go to. No, let's go back up north to where the other vassals would be. I'll talk to them. I need to. Probably won't make my way to Napoleon until later on, but. I mean, because the quest should be completed. Yeah, and there's not going to be any deadline, so I'll keep the money I have. Use it to recruit. Probably go up to one of the cities, buy something, or Orleans, and try to buy some stuff for myself. Definitely need something for Dreadbeard. Or even if we get a few more guys, we can probably hunt bandits for a little bit. Some weaker ones should be around. Okay, there's two more. Maybe I should get more cavalry. I mean, cavalry's always nice, right? And I don't see any bandit. Oh, is that... No, I think that's a peasant. Don't see any other bandit turn around. Or I guess... I think they're called, like, thieves or something in this. I don't know. I'd have to look again. Nice, four more there. I could probably do some upgrading if I wanted to. Is there no... I don't know what the upgrade trees look like, so... I'll just upgrade. Well, those don't have much options, so... Okay, so Orleans, we'll go back up there. And that was... No, that was a friendly. Caravan. Patrol. Let's see if there's anything in the tavern. Some patrons. A cutthroat. Two of them for three? That seems ridiculous. I'm not going to pay that much. Okay. Let's see if I can get a cheap horse. 268. I'm going to do it. And we'll return. See if I can get a better sword. See, this is 75. Definitely need more reach. 90, 107. Nice, only 100 bucks. And I'm going to keep that and give it to... whatever that guy's name is. Dreadbeard. Yes. I'm gonna talk to this guy, actually. I'm Clement Montbrun. Nice to meet you. Yes, yes. Do you have any tasks? No. Nothing. What's that? Nope. Definitely need to find someone to attack now. Now that we've built up a little bit of an army, and just patrols. I guess I'll just switch probably between line infantry and cavalry. Here's, oh, that's the grouchy guy, I already know him. Let's see, I guess we can head this way. See if we find anything. Just some farmers. Farmers, more farmers. Hmm. Don't see any other vassals either. Try to get more missions. See what's up over this way. Nothing. Well, let's head up to the city. We'll do more recording. Oh, never mind. I should probably get some food. That's would be wise. Whoops. Don't want to go to the arena. General merchant. What's the cheapest stuff they have? They have a bunch of grain. Get some bread though. Not too bad. It's 407 actually. That's kind of expensive. We'll just stick with those pieces for now. And head back over here. 33 men. Pretty nice, pretty nice. Some farmers. Here's another guy, I already met him. There's some patrol. Not a lot of people running around, actually. Kind of makes me wonder what to do with the money I have. Probably talk to Napoleon soon, I guess. Give him what money I can, even though I've probably spent most of it. So I was trying to hope make some of it back. Good Napoleonville. Recruit. Three more men, nice. Building up quite a little army. This place was looted, that's not good. I have no idea who we're at war with either. Probably be something to check. I can't believe there's no bandits running around. You think they'd be somewhere around here, right? I need to get some kind of experience and hopefully some money from winning a battle. Some more guys ready to be upgraded, so upgrade them. They look like they get less armored. So, Dragoon or Cursor? I'm guessing this is going to give them probably rifles, and that's just going to make them heavy cavalry. I'll give them the heavier cavalry, yeah. That'd be nice. Can't even see my guy anymore. Oh, he's hidden behind a tree. Yeah, it gets like really dark. Really hard to see. Let's just wait until morning. Some village farms. Really tempted to just attack these villagers. Which, if I find out who we're at war with, I could probably go hang out over there. Where do I need to go? Notes? Nope. Actually, factions. Should be able to go to France. Who's at war with? The United Kingdom. Is at war with these guys. I'm not even sure what faction that is. Kaiser? I don't know, Russian or something? Which should be, let me turn the map back the right way. Maybe in this area, we'll head over. I don't think I can go to the UK without a boat, which I'm pretty sure there are boats here. They have to be. How else would you get across, right? Some more manhunters, or patrol. Yeah. So, I'll try to find something to make this a little bit more exciting. We'll go to war or something. Although I could just go ahead and become a vassal. That might be the best thing to do. I have some money, so let me go talk to Napoleon again. I'm going all over the place, but oh, well, who's that? Actually, here's some patrol. Oh, Holland. I don't think we're friends with them anyways, so let's see if I can attack them. There's only 11 of them. 36 against 11, yeah. So we'll go and charge the enemy. Nice, nice. Yeah, I'll just let my cavalry charge. It's not much. Man, my horse is slow. And very white. There's only 11 of them, so there's not much. Hopefully we don't lose any men. We shouldn't lose too many. Yeah. And yeah, we already lost one. There we go. Leading by example. Alright, nice. Improved my weapon proficiency. Yeah, a lot of horse clatter going around. Nice, nice. Another one down. I think I didn't kill that guy though. He just fell off his horse. There we go. How many left now? 7. They're all firing. There's 2 more down. Oh, rat. I really need a pistol so I can fire. That would be nice, because I can't even access my musket from horseback. Guess it's too big. Maybe I can get like a cavalry musket. That would be nice. Oh man, I actually got that. That was surprising. And, oh wow, we lost 6. Not great, but it was worth it. And we can recruit these guys, but are they gonna have horses? It doesn't look like it, does it? So I'm not gonna have, oh. They only cost 0. Do I not have to pay them? I guess not, I don't know. Oh, we can get better It's the same. It looks a lot cooler, actually, so I'm gonna keep that. And what about these? Yes, those are actually better. Nice. And 13 francs, francs, whatever they're called. And I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade some guys, including myself, actually. I'll do that. Do another strength, and what's something good to put? Something, inventory management, probably nice. Prisoner management, trade, I don't know. Yeah, yes, depending on what I want to focus on. Athletics. That's just speed. I'm on a horse, so. Actually, I'll put this up so I can shoot from a horse better. And I'm going to be using a sword a lot, so definitely need to put some in there. And then when I get my pistol, I'm going to need to be hopefully proficient in that. So, yeah. Now from here. We need to find Napoleon. That's where we need to head. And let me put some upgrades on these guys. I really lost all of Napoleon's money, didn't I? Yeah, I'll sell what little bit I have and then go talk to him. Or see one of these, actually. No, but I can talk to these guys. See if they have anything for me to do. Looks like they're about to go on campaign. I wonder if I can offer my services. How goes the war? Okay, yeah, so only those two guys. Still not sure where that kingdom is, though. Let's see, I'll talk to him. I don't think I've met him yet. He should be new. Yep. Any tasks? Yeah. Still no tasks. It's wartime. They don't have time for any of this. Catch this last guy. There may be one more, but I'm not sure. After this, I'll probably just head back to Paris. Yeah, I'll come back over here. They're just farmers. Let's see who's inside. Probably should check that before coming here, because... Oh yeah, that's pretty cool. Got myself a little backpack and everything. Huh. Okay, no one's inside. Check the tavern real quick. Might even take a walk around the streets, I don't know. Or that's probably only if I want to become a vassal right now, which I don't. How much does this guy cost? Alright. It's kind of expensive. I could have got... Yeah, that's really expensive. Who's this guy? By God, sir, do you call that thing a coat? I'd sock you, were I not a gentleman. Oh, that ends the conversation. My apologies. Okay, let's see. You're quite the hot shot. Until recently, you gamble a lot. Yes, yes. Turn back in Spain. Okay, so you're a gambler. I guess. How is your cooking? Yeah, I could use a surgeon though. Okay, that's good. Yes, a doctor would be nice. So let me check his stats out actually. Move him to the top and talk to him. Cool hat too, that's awesome. Yeah, okay, this is gonna be good. Finally got a doctor, so that should help us. Less of us die. Back onto the road. I probably should go find something. Get some more cavalry. And I'll probably end this episode a little bit short. Right now we're kind of just wandering mindlessly. So, yeah, definitely, if you have any suggestions of where I should head next and any plans, because eventually I do want to join the French. I mean, that's... Move this guy up, actually. Eventually, that's the... I mean, that's, like, the ultimate goal. And then, well, the ultimate goal would be my own kingdom, but the French first, so I can get some honor and different things like that. So, yeah, if you have any suggestions on where to head next and what to do to try to occupy that time, because right now I've been kind of just looking for, like, bandits and stuff, but there doesn't seem to be a lot of them roaming around, so... Not really any other way to make money, I would think, unless if I just go ahead and become a vassal and then start looting some of the enemy's cities and stuff and then, you know, go from there. But that's probably what I think I'll end up doing, try to become a vassal and see if I can't sail over to England. So I'll probably try to figure out how to get a boat or something. Anyways, your tips are welcomed and yeah, feel free to leave that. So stay tuned for the next part. Thanks for watching.